I am going to share with you three lessons I learned while I'm living at Hama.
Great.
Firstly, how to be helpful. On my first day on Hama, I was assigned to the kitchen team, which is very lucky to me, because I don't like any other teams. Mozi is very disgusting. Then, because of laziness, I always have to find a way to not do work, or something else like that. Or you mean sleep and play cards all the time. Then, because of that, I got shouted a lot by my team members. They shout like, why didn't you do it? Why didn't you do it? And if you don't do it, I'll assign you to somewhere else. Or the washing the toilet team. It's like a big, big, big blow to me because I'm hiding from work, mostly. Then because I'm too scared of cleaning the toilet, I have to find a way to show that I am helpful. First thing, remember my work. Although it's hard, but I always have to think positively and do work positively either, but not negatively, thinking about you're gonna eat cucumber for night. Then a lot of teachers like me, mostly like that. And they also helped me to do the work properly. But at the time, I didn't feel like liking to do the work anymore. So I learned the lesson that if I always be positive with others, means helping, others can help me, in case of you not understand. The second lesson I would like to share is how people solve problems. The first week I was here, I gave a presentation. Although I did good, but I still want to improve that skill because mostly at school, I'm one of the least, which is bad at presentation. Then I found a book in the library, which is behind me right there. It's called Problem Solving Skill. At first I didn't find that book, but then I found it, I want to read it immediately. Then I think that if I want to solve, I need to do mind maps. It's about solving and difficulty or something effectively. Then, I have done better than the first one. Lastly, how to be courageous. Mostly because I overcome the courageous means that I'm standing up here, means that I'm so courageous that at first, I think that I should not come here at the start. Then, I thought that I should give a presentation better than everyone else, but I was wrong. I am not. Because there's a lot of things I did not know much about the presentation. Mostly you have to ask my friend about when I come home. Mostly about the advice on how to do it well. Also, main thing, think positive. Then I have done as the best presentation. Thank you. Any question?
No. Any question?
¿Osas?
Yes.